What's up, guys? Master Meeson here. I'm gonna try Rosire for the first time. Alright, here we go. Oh wow, first time using her. Wow, this feels different. It's very new. Whoa, look at her normal attacks. Look at this. Got three swings. A smash down. Smash your palm down. Now she goes up into the air. Whoa, that is so cool. Definitely like all palm users. Xiangling's probably my least favorite. Xiao's my favorite. This is good. Hu Tao's also pretty good. I gotta say, this is really, really very buttery. Let's see. Oh, her charge attack is a dive into the midair. You know, I call it dive into the midair. It's like Xiangling and... Yeah, is that the only... I think Xiangling and Hu Tao also has a dive charge attack. Oh yeah. Let's press E. Oh, dashes forward a bit, and then she swings her whole arm in a wide arc, and Syro. Well, that's awesome. Okay, let's see the challenge.
Judgment.
Well, I see. This is really good for a 4-star. She's probably the best 4-star character, just by seeing this, guys. Like, whoa.
You can't run.
Whoa. This is good as Jinyan, I gotta say. Right, I'm going to use my Q here. Whoa, her whole arm's stuck in the ground. Whoa, oh man, this is good, man. This is probably the best part of our character, I've got to say. Whoa, let's do it again.
Punishment.
Whoa, stick it down. Oh man, awesome, I like that. Keep playing. What if I hold this? Still the same. You press it and you hold it, doesn't make a difference.
Judgment.
Yeah, some teammates? Okay. One last try. Oh, yay! Oh, man. Oh, great. Well, I hope you guys like that. Thank you guys for watching. It's good for 2 minutes right there. See you on the next video. I'm not sure what it will be. But yeah, I hope there's gonna be more content in the future. But anyway, thank you guys for watching. Keep it going. Yay! If you like this kind of content, subscribe! Oh man. If you really like this, we'll full of events, action, fast pace, flashy, fast pace action. It's really funny. And it's really funny, yeah. Then please, by all means, do subscribe. See you later. Bye!